Hi, welcome to my channel, folks. Welcome to my channel. In today's video, we are looking at Series 22 minifigs. Now, these are older ones because Series 23 was this year, and this might have been the beginning of the year. I'm not sure. It did have 2022 on it, but we're on 2023 now. Or we're on 23 and this is 22. This is a limited edition. There are some really cool ones in this. I'm really hoping for the toucan, which I did not pull yet. And I'm really hoping for maybe the getting that little the little wolf. It's not a wolf. It's like what are those called? It's not a sheepdog. Husky. It's a husky. Took me a little bit. Sorry, folks. Took me a look. And the pony, again, would be kind of cool. I think I do have the pony. I need to have to go look at my mini collection. He's the one with the husky, so we're hoping to pull him, too. And the alien would be kind of cool. I mean, there's a lot of cool ones, and there's always a duds that you get as well. So we're going to open this one up. This is a just open video, and we'll do a stop motion with a character. So let's just do it. Let's just open it up and see what we get. We're going to cut it all the way off the top because don't need to be gentle with this since we don't have many of these. So sometimes I try to be careful if I'm going to try to resell it. Okay, so we got, it's definitely a girl figure. Long hair. Let's see if we can not break this one and find out who we got. You get two swords, it looks like, with it. The last time, I normally don't show it multiple times, but I ripped up the whole package, so we got her. So we're going to do a stop motion with her. She looks like an undead warrior, kind of cool. We'll do a stop motion, and we will do a review later on. Thanks for watching. Stay collecting. Have a nice day. Hi, thanks for watching that last video. If you liked it, why don't you hit the like button? If you don't want to miss out on further content, please subscribe or maybe check out the video over here.